Keto-friendly sushi bowl. First, you need some palmini hearts of palm rice, 20 calories, 4 carbs, and easy to make. You're just gonna drain and rinse it, add it to medium heat with oil, cook for 3 to 4 minutes. Then you're gonna mix with cream cheese, sweetener, and salt. Add it to a bowl with salmon, avocado, cucumber, green onion, pickled ginger, and furikake. You can eat it with a fork or seaweed, and this is so good.